Hello everyone, welcome to La Belle Via Cafe. Next please. Well, we are a cafe located in Shio, Kyoto, founded in 2019, and we have headquarters in Paris. Our main products are coffee, drinks, salads and cakes, and we have 10 employees, 5 in kitchen and 5 in waiters. Well, these were our results last year. As you can see here, we compared with our main competitor, which is Buongiorno Cafe. In our group of products, we have almost the same cost and same price on average. So we make a higher cost of goods sold than our competitor. Nevertheless, we have less revenue than them. So what is the problem? After analyzing some information, we found out that it is taking us 8 days more than our competitors to turn our inventory into cost of goods sold. Which means that our inventory is 0.4 times lower than our competitor. That means that our competitor is making the inventory turns 0.4 times more than us per year. But what is this affecting our per unit cost? As you can see here, given that we have a 40% of annual inventory cost, this 4.1 inventory turns is making that our per unit inventory cost a year is 9.75%. It's almost 1% higher than our competitor. So definitely we have to take actions. We are suggesting to reduce our inventory 9%. If we reduce our inventory by 9%, our per unit inventory cost will be reduced from 9.7% to 8.8%, almost the same than our competitor.